Hi guys, welcome to today's English Garden. I'm Tina Fan Annie. 今天的内容呢是来自于摩登家庭。如果视频的最后能看懂今天这一段的无字幕 cut， 那希望能够收到你的哦。Here we go.
Dad, watch out!
Watch it, buddy.
Grandma.
I'm sorry. That still looks like a girl's bike.
Well, I have more black tape.
My son has been riding his sister's old bike.
Until he's responsible enough to take care of his own bike. Look, he spilled a soda on my computer. He ruined our digital camera taking pictures of himself underwater.
It's a girl's bike. I'm all for teaching him a lesson, but I worry about the ridicule he might get from some loudmouth bully.
Hey, nice bike, Sally.
Dad.
Come on, he looks like little Bo Peep on that thing.
Actually, not for long. He's getting a new bike this afternoon.
I am?
He is?
Sometimes a man's got to put his foot down and do what a man's got to do. And if the old lady don't like it...
Honey?
That's too damn bad.
That still looks like a girl's bike. That still looks like a girl's bike.
Well, I have more black tape.
My son has been riding his sister's old bike.
Until he's responsible enough to take care of his own bike. Look, he spilled a soda on my computer. He ruined our digital camera taking pictures of himself underwater.
这句话的主干呢是 he ruined our digital camera， 他毁了我们的数码相机。Taking picture of himself underwater 是分词 taking 做原因状语，表示因为在水下自拍。He ruined our digital camera taking picture of himself underwater.
It's a girl's bike. I'm all for teaching him a lesson.
I'm all for something 意思是完全赞成某事。I'm all for people having fun. He's all for players earning what they can while they are in the game.
Would you swim in an integrated pool?
I sure would. I'm all for integration. It's the new frontier.
What we need to be doing is investing in ourselves.
Huh? I'm all for that. But you lay one hand on my Louis Vuitton bag, you coming back with another.
But where do you stand on the anthropic principle?
I'm all for it.
Yatta boy.
But I worry about the ridicule he might get from some loudmouth bully.
Ridicule. Ridicule refers to unkind comments that make fun of somebody or something or make them look silly. 嘲笑、奚落、讥笑。Loudmouth 就是字面意思大嘴巴 refers to a person who is annoying because they talk too loudly or too much in an offensive way or stupid way. 就大嘴巴、大嗓门、爱说闲话的人。
I think we're a little late.
It's a land rush. That loudmouth monkey, he must have blabbed into the whole world.
You can afford to be a boob. Back me up here, loudmouth.
Bonnie's right!
Bully 呢指的是霸凌者，仗势欺人的人，比如说 the school bully. 也可以做动词表示霸凌，比如说 my son is being bullied at school.
Hey, nice bike, Sally.
Dad.
Sally is a girl's name. 这里呢是 Jay 故意这么说来讽刺 Look 骑女士单车的。
Come on, he looks like little Bo Peep on that thing.
Little Bo Peep 是一首流行的英文儿歌，主人公 Little Bo Peep 是一个这样的小女孩。
Little Bo Peep, 背着雕塑设备。
Actually, not for long. He's getting a new bike this afternoon.
I am?
He is?
Sometimes a man's got to put his foot down and do what a man's got to do.
Put foot down 字面意思呢是把脚放下，类似于说我今儿就站这儿了，怎么的？ To tell someone in a strong way that they must do something or that they must stop doing something， 就坚定的下决心要做某事，有点要和对方对着干，要造反的意思。You can't just let him do what he wants. You have to put your foot down.
I'm never talking to your family again.
Oh, stay! Have a night.
Don't you dare! I'm putting my foot down.
You tell me.
That's the last straw. You have abused my good nature for too long, and I am putting my foot down.
Uh-huh. Well, you let me know how that works out for you.
And if the old lady don't like it,
honey?
Old lady 不是指老太婆，是英语中的一个俚语，用来指女朋友或者老婆。其实呢，是一种很亲密的昵称。My old lady， 我媳妇儿。
That's too damn bad。
That's too damn bad. 那可就太糟了。这里的 fail 不是指自己糟，而是指媳妇要是不满意，那只能不满意咯。我有什么办法呢？关我什么事呢？ That's too damn bad.OK, 最后来看一看这段视频的无字幕版吧，跟不上的可以调慢播放速度哦。See you next time.
Dad, watch out!
Watch it, buddy.
Grandma.
I'm sorry. That still looks like a girl's bike.
We'll add more black tape.
My son has been riding his sister's old bike.
Until he's responsible enough to take care of his own bike. Look, he spilled a soda on my computer. He ruined our digital camera taking pictures of himself underwater.
It's a girl's bike. I'm all for teaching him a lesson, but I worry about the ridicule he might get from some loudmouth bully.
Hey, nice bike, Sally.
Dad.
Come on, he looks like little Bo Peep on that thing.
Actually, not for long. He's getting a new bike this afternoon.
I am?
He is?
Sometimes a man's got to put his foot down and do what a man's got to do. And if the old lady don't like it,
honey,
that's too damn bad.